do one of the best reverse jobs that we do. It is fantastic. Yeah. So, you'll see it literally 5 minutes away from the yard. Just gonna go around the corner, talk to you guys on the way there. And literally when we get there, you'll see what fun we are going to have. It is on a very, 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 very busy road that goes from Purfleet Port to the M25. As you can imagine, it's like a main road. And we have to stop both ways and reverse into a tiny dinky little yard with not a lot of space to maneuver. So yeah, good stuff. Just gonna go left. It's literally a quarter of a mile from where we get loaded. Yeah, it's the one that everyone looks at when they drive past it and goes, it's not exactly hard. Oh, this is something, maybe it might be. But it's just people. You just got to be very careful of what's going on around you because it is such a main road. People don't want to wait. They just want to get out of the way and be done with it. Yes. Guys with an urban trailer on. New fella, his name. I'm just coming up to the roundabout. I'm hoping the guy has got the gates open. Like these big concrete slabs. Hopefully he's moved them out of the way. I did ring about 5-10 minutes ago to let him know that I was on my way. Fingers crossed. Let's see how we get on. Another one of our guys. Flatbed. It's not Isaac because he is on curtains today. Place. see how we get on, go back round. Isaac was saying to come down here and do a blindside reverse. But personally, I'd rather not. It's annoying enough as it is doing it on your right side, let alone doing a blindside. You've got to hope that you get someone behind you that, usually another lorry driver is the best to have behind you, because they will have patience and understanding of what you're trying to do and achieve and the difficulty of it. If you are not a lorry driver and you're watching this, and you do see a lorry driver sticking his hazard lights up on there, and you think, what's he doing that for? Just please hang back. Watch what he's going to do. Give him some space. And we appreciate it more than you would know. More than you would know. Here it is again. So let's have a little look in before we go to the roundabout. He's ready for me. Just go round and round about. Try again. He doesn't look like he's going to be very aware. He's going to be right on my tail. Take all of the here, guys. Gonna get out of there. Nice and successful that run. Yeah, we're gonna go back and get loaded up for Monday. All in all, quite a successful day. Part three. Three jobs. Oh, don't know your indicators. Okay. And you don't know your indicators either. I love playing guess where people are going. Thank you. Anyway, so yeah, nice successful day, as we were saying. Weather has been.